I gotta go to work in like fucking 15 minutes. I just want to say that the Bleach chapter that came out today was fucking awesome. I'm gonna do a real proper review of this shit later on today, but I just wanted to say that the shit that came out today was a fucking epic proportions, and Kenpachi is fucking gangster. Where the fuck do you think head Captain Yamamoto been all this time? That's the question that I wanted to know. And also, as I was reading the chapter, I saw like some type of white aura coming off of Ichigo. Do you think that that's, you know, the hollow power, you know, or something else coming? You know, maybe he still has his full brain, I don't know. You know, do you think it's the hollow? You know, do you think that's coming back? And also, are you still curious as to who the guy was who held the sword towards Urahara? Something I want to know. What do you think Chojiro's Bankai is going to be? Because the title has something to do with lightning, I'm assuming that Chojiro's Bankai also has something to do with lightning. Because I think that that was one of the traits of his Shikai. Something to do with lightning, I think. So I can only come to the conclusion that his Bankai also has something to do with lightning. And that may be the case. I can't wait to see it. And like I said, I'm going to do a real proper review of it later on today, but I got to be to work. And again, fucking 13 minutes now. So, yeah, you could give us a thumbs up real quick, and I will see you motherfuckers later on today.